My name is Aijun An. I work in data mining for research. In data mining, we study how to find the interesting knowledge, interesting and useful knowledge from large amount of data. And those knowledge is usually hidden patterns hidden behind the data, and they can be very useful for decision makers to make their informed decisions to improve their business. With CIVDDD, we have been working with a couple of industry partners. One is the Global and Mail, and the other is IBM. With Global and Mail, we are working on data analytics and visualization for decision making in news media. One is on user profiling. We have analyzed their very large web log data, which consists of the click streams of their online customers. This data contains a lot of information about the online readers of Global Mail, like the location of the reader, what section of the newspaper they read, what kind of articles they read, and what time they read. So it contains many information about their online reader. And by analyzing this file, we first try to group their customers based on the information that we have into different groups, and then try to identify the unique characteristics of each group of users. In data mining, we have techniques to anonymize the data before the data is released to the data miners. So usually, the data we got from companies is already anonymized. They have a data scientist to hide all the private information in the data. Another piece of work we have done recently is topic detection from text documents. We are given their corpus, and we run our programs to automatically discover the topics in those articles and find the trends of each topic over time. And based on that result, we further developed a personalized content-based recommendation system. The system basically based on the topics we discovered from the collection of documents and from the history of an online reader, what kind of topics they have been reading, we make recommendations of news articles to a user. We can also use data mining visualization tools to visualize the data mining result, so the result can be better presented to the user. So as a researcher, we have to produce research results through publications, so we're often working on research papers together. The programs that can help us to analyze data and discover hidden patterns from data, so we develop those programs. And in order to develop those programs, we need some other tools to support our development activities. For example, some programming environment, like a Java programming environment, JDK, and MATLAB, which is an interactive programming environment for statisticians, computer scientists, and engineers. With IBM, we're basically working on application of their solutions, their big data solutions, to data mining problems. And they bring a lot of value to our research. By working with them, we can have the opportunities to see what's happening in the real world, what they are working on in companies, what do they need to improve their products, and what we can help to improve their business. And we can apply our the techniques that we have developed into real-world problems.